I'm doing my best Ryland James impression.
Oh!
With my curly hair.
That's it!
And I'm gonna say, oh, a boot.
Well, you don't look...
Because he's Canadian.
Yeah, you don't look 22, though. So that's a different...
It was right there! That was an easy one! You walked yourself into that, let's be serious. But your mouth can close, you look fine. Hi everybody and welcome back to 2K Mads. It's Matt Palmer.
And it's Matt Steele.
And today we have a special reaction for you. Our friends at Universal Music Canada reached out to us and let us know that there's a new artist that we need to be very aware of, darling. His name is Ryland James.
Ryland James.
He is newly out, a newly queer artist, and we love our LGBTQs here.
We were literally just talking about how this year will be the year of gay boy music.
Yes.
And like with the people who were reviewing like Vincent.
Yes.
And,
years and years. And Matt Palmer.
And Matt Palmer.
And now Ryland James.
And now Ryland James. Let's another, go.
Yes, we love our queer artists, and I'm so excited to hear his music. What I've learned about Ryland in my limited research on Wikipedia is that he, in 2014, so when he was like literally a child, got fifth place in like a Canadian American Idol-esque competition, televised, did very well. I believe he has released an EP, self-titled, back in 2020. And also, he has a Christmas EP, I believe, which came out the same year, so... Ryland's been working.
Cranking him out, girl.
And honestly.
We love that he loves Christmas. We love a festive gay.
Queer.
We love a festive queer.
Yes. You'd say I was a festive queer as well, yes?
I would say, I'd say you're a festive queer, but maybe not as much as him. We gotta listen to his Christmas music. I've never heard a Christmas song from you.
Well, I guess one day. I believe the single we're listening to today and watching the video for is For I Give Everything. I'm excited. I love that he's also recently out. I think that's exciting, you know?
Oh, yeah. We heard that the music video was like 80s inspired.
Ooh, I love that.
We love the colors. We're looking at the thumbnail now.
Yes.
Some good, like, nice abstract art in the background.
Yes.
Could be clouds, could be an empty disco club.
Yes, maybe he's just, you know, wherever Dua Lipa left her future nostalgia stuff, maybe Ryland just moved in. So should we take a view, take a watch?
Let's take a view, let's
All right, go. I Give Everything, Ryland James, 2022. Oh, I can't believe it's 2022. I mean, okay, we gotta watch. Ooh. Oh, I love the text, I love the fonts.
Ooh.
Oh!
Visuals.
See some dots?
Some snaps, you love a snap.
You know I do. Can I trust you to be honest with you? I like his voice, it's deeper than I was expecting.
I love a sexy baritone.
Oh my gosh. Every time
you kiss me, love that shot.
Ooh, is that a fisheye lens? I love it. It's very like 90s MTV.
Yes, Dan.
Ooh, that's a hook!
I like that.
It kind of reminds me of Sam Smith Diamonds, which you know how I feel about that song. Underrated fave.
Okay.
The like, love that we're just doing the bass in the chorus. It's great. What do we think that that cloth is? I don't know.
He's a man of many fabrics.
He is.
Ooh, I love that.
Oh my gosh, he's dressed like a Spice Girl a little bit. He's very much wannabe looks. That's a hook. That's a hook. His head looks so big. He looks like he's in NBA Jam. Do you ever play that game?
I remember it.
That was a great game. And I appreciate the range. You know how I need someone to have a range on their chorus.
Verses and bridge down here and the chorus, bam.
Go up. That's
up the octave.
Man after my own heart, honestly.
Oh! Ooh, we're doing different. Now drop it now!
Yes, I can feel it! I can feel it coming from a mile away and I loved it. I really need all the information on that lens. That's all I can think about.
We should use that lens for 2K now.
I know! Do we need our heads to be bigger though?
I get a lot of complaints about my head being too big.
Not recently, I wonder if it was just the hair.
Who knows?
It could have been. Oh, Well, Ryland, you know, beautiful.
That was lovely. That was fun. It was dancey. He's cool. He's different.
Yes.
He's edgy.
And the vocals are there,
the
you know.
The vocals are there.
I love all pop stars from all walks of life, but I do always and will always have a soft spot for a man who can sing, a lady who can really sing. And I feel like the vocals are there. The hook is very there.
Yes.
I love how it just like shrinks into like a bass line and a vocal. Because it's like, if your song is good enough to survive with just that sparse production behind it, you got a good song.
You got a song.
Got a hit.
You got a talent. You can sing that chorus up here.
Ah! Maybe we need to dive into Ryland's old stuff. I would like to know what the new album's going to be like. Universal Music Canada, I mean, you have our email. If you could want to give us a secret link, I would love that. Thank you so much in advance. They're like, nope, bye.
I hope the Christmas music is just as dancey as well.
I assume it is.
Some edgy, queer Christmas music. That's just what the Christmas season is missing.
Oh, well, guys, tell us below what you think of Ryland James and his new video for I Give Everything. Make sure to follow us on Twitter, on Instagram, at Matt Power Music.
And it's Matt Steele.
And at 2K Matt's for both of us. We also have a podcast that comes out every Monday called 2K Matt, spelled T-W-O. And if you want to be a patron, go to patreon.com/2gaymats and you can request that we react to your favorite music video if you'd like. So who else do we have to give shout outs to today?
To Jaleesa.
Yes.
Sammy.
Yes.
Garrett.
Yes.
Adam Parnell.
Yes.
Montana.
Yes.
And dear old Ryland.
Yes,
who's
Ryland.
Killing it. Start of his career. I'm excited to see what he does next.
Yes, so excited. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll be back soon with more 2K Matt.
Bye.
Bye.